Pirate captain and father of two is in the hospital with serious injuries. Action News Jax told you Sunday when the fire engine he was driving flipped on the side of I-10. That's where Action News Jax Brittany Donovan joins us live right now. And Brittany, the fire union president tells you that captain has a long road to recovery.
And he tells me he last checked on him a couple of hours ago when doctors were determining if he would need to undergo another procedure. The crash happened along I-10 here, and we were here this morning as workers put in a new fence. The old one had to be ripped out in order to tow the engine away after it crashed with that captain inside. JFRD says Captain Daniel Arms was the only person inside this fire engine when he hydroplaned, crashed through a guardrail, and flipped onto the embankment. He was on his way to the hospital to pick up his squad.
What you want to do is get that crew back together as quickly as you can. So obviously he was, you know, trying to get to the hospital as quickly as he can to get his crews back together.
Fire Union President Randy Wise tells me fire engines typically weigh 45,000 pounds. Captain Arms was pulled from the wreckage by a citizen. Wise says he was seriously hurt and has a long road to recovery.
Looks like he went through a very rough ride, sliding down the embankment there and sustained some pretty significant injuries.
He says firefighters immediately stepped up to help Arms' family, cooking his wife dinner so they could be with him at the hospital. Wise says while the crash is still under investigation, driving a fire engine is a dangerous job.
Keep his family and Captain Arms in your prayers that he'll make a full recovery.
And we can see the area of the guardrail that had to be replaced after the crash. We'll be checking in on Captain Arms' condition all day today. We're also working to learn the extent of the damage to that fire engine and who will foot the cost if it needs to be replaced. We'll let you know what we find out tonight at 5. Reporting live, Brittany Donovan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.